They said these women, two, had not come forward for nearly 40 years.
I have always believed that the people of Alabama had more in common than to divide us.
We don't want to have a liberal Democrat in Alabama, believe me. We want strong borders. We want stopping crime. We want to have the things that we represent, and we certainly don't want to have a liberal Democrat that's controlled by Nancy Pelosi and controlled by Chuck Schumer. We don't want to have that for Alabama.
This guy's screaming, "We want Roy Moore." He's right.
Around the state of Alabama, but we have shown the country the way.